according to the best of their abilities. Next up, Shelby Rod.